We swam through wild waves and rounded up a whole ocean of friends. Best of all, we learned that God is always, always faithful. Listen to this great verse we learned from 1 Chronicles chapter 16, verse 34. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good. His faithful love endures forever. In Deep Bible Adventures, we learned how Paul survived a scary storm and shipwreck. Paul had gotten in trouble for telling people about Jesus. Now he was a prisoner on a ship that was sailing for Rome. It was late in the season for a ship to be sailing on the open seas. Paul was worried. Paul told the ship's crew that they shouldn't go on, that there would be a shipwreck if they did. But the captain didn't listen. He wanted to keep sailing. Soon the wind got really strong. There was a lot of rain, too. The crew quickly pulled in the sails, but that didn't help. The storm went on and on. Finally, they started throwing the cargo overboard. Paul called the crew together. He said God had sent an angel to tell him that the ship would go down, but no one would die, because God is faithful. Paul told everyone who could swim to jump overboard and swim for shore. Those who couldn't swim held onto planks or boards. It was just like the angel said. Everyone escaped safely to shore. God was faithful. Yeah! We learned even more about God's faithfulness. We learned how God sent Jesus to take away our sins. The wrong things we do separate us from God. They hurt our friendship with Him. So God sent His only Son, Jesus, to earth to fix our friendship with God. That's how faithful God is. Jesus never sinned, but He was willing to take the punishment for our sins. Jesus allowed Himself to be arrested by a group of Roman soldiers. Jesus allowed Himself to be nailed to a wooden cross. Jesus died on that cross. He died for us. He died to take the punishment for our sins. But that wasn't the end of the story. 3 days later, something amazing happened. Jesus rose from the dead. And Jesus is alive today. He defeated sin and death. Yeah! When we believe in Jesus, He'll always be with us here on earth. And we can live with Him forever in heaven. Let's celebrate God's faithfulness with some singing. Get ready to sing. Coming to Anchor VBS. Remember that God loves you and He's always faithful.
God is faithful.
Yes, God.
One more time. God is faithful.
Yes, God.
Right. We invited all the parents. Not all of them are here. Sad. Anyway, I saw a lot of them a while ago. I guess that's it. All right, that was our vacation Bible school that we use and integrate it to our music camp. And I really hope Bishop Alex is here. I saw him a while ago. Let me do my greetings first before our bishop comes in. This vacation Bible school / music camp is an idea that we brought out last year because of the COVID, but we weren't able to implement it last year. Praise God, this year we were able to. And our youth leaders, together with Sister Lily and now Sister Monette, were able to squeeze everything into 3 days. So we will not be presenting 2 songs from our kids, but only 1 individual classes. Usually we would have 2. Another thing is, you will notice the difference between a music school and a church music camp is that our kids are being trained to do worship, singing. So when they play on the keyboard, it's not Mary Had a Little Lamb, it's not Old MacDonald's, but it's Here I Am to Worship. So that's the goal. And then when they play the drums, it's not just a pattern, but it's playing together with a worship song. When they play the guitar, it's a worship song. When they sing, it's as worship leaders. So this is our goal. And I shared it this morning. Our goal is to have homegrown church musicians serving the Lord in worship. So that's the purpose of our music camp / VBS this time. Is Bishop here? He's coming. All right. Before we start the whole thing, let me just say thank you to, I hope the minister in charge is here, Lily Canilao Santana. She's the hero behind the scene. And our newly appointed children's ministry supervisor, Monette. They've worked tirelessly, and of course our parents. Now, this year, the Lord honored my prayer. I've empowered 3 youth leaders to handle the administration and direction. And I hope she's here. Angelica's not here yet. Okay, we have Rico Ignacio. Yay! Janela Morales, and she's coming. She's having sore throat, but she said she's coming. Is Angelica Gagna. She'll be here. We'll recognize them also later. So our bishop is here now. So Bishop, can you do the official welcome and opening prayer?
Praise God and thank God for the giftedness of our young adult for teaching our children the way, you know, they use their talents in music and other parts of their life. Thank you, young people, young adult, you know yourselves. May the Lord favor be upon you. Okay, thank you, Sister Florence, for leading us, supervise the young adult and young people, for giving their time and even their talent. Let us pray. Dear God, Heavenly Father, we are just following what the Bible says in Proverbs that teach our young while they're young. When they're getting old, they would not depart from it. Father, even praying that whatever talents, gifts that they may have, it is a way, Lord God, that we can mold them and help them help their parents, Lord God, to be partners in ministry of molding our children. May you bless each one. May you bless the sacrifices of the young people, the young adult, even the supervisor, Sister Florence. And thank you for the parents who are willingly bringing up their children and setting aside their time and even sacrifice them, Lord God. Not to work, just to bring and seeing that their children molding their talents and even gifts. Would you bless them, Lord God, the way they learn step by step until, Lord God, they're going to grow. Bless each one in the presentation. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Thank you so much, Bishop. All right, children, teachers, are you ready? Presenting the VBS Music Camp 2021 students. Give them a round of applause as they go on stage. On stage. On stage. Okay, direct. Thank you. We will ask the older kids to take their seats and the younger kids. We're going to have basic voice. All right. You could go down now. The students of Teacher Denise. All right. Nolan, go over there.
Hi. Hi.
Hello.
And that was Poem, Autumn, Leona, and Emma. All right. Another group of young girls presenting our basic piano kids playing to the song Here I Am to Worship. Let us welcome Jaina Rella, Piper Bonifacio, Micah Lepasana. By the way, the Lolas are really happy about this. All right, another batch of our young musicians are our drummers. Let's welcome Aiden DeGuia and Nolan Bonifacio. Playing to God is so good. We'll start with Nolan.
So
front. All right, we still have one young musician from our younger kids. Let's welcome our guitarist, Lucas Torres.
Sing with me. You give life. You are love.
Come on, sing.
You bring light to the darkness. You give hope. You restore every heart that is broken. Great. It's your breath in our lungs, so we
pour out our praise, pour out our praise. It's your breath
in our lungs,
so we pour out our breath
to you only.
All right. Now, This is the time where the dance comes in. Younger kids on stage. Doing choreography. The younger kids are doing "Oh, the Deep, Deep Love of Jesus." On stage, please. Piper, stand on your where your name is, okay? Where's Piper? Where's Piper? Stand where the X is. Okay. All right. Good. You know, we have one Lola that is Lola to the Tuhud also. Is she here, Lola Gloria? Yeah. A lot of this young girls and young guys are Lola Gloria's apo. All right, ready? Direct? Jay? Older kids on stage, one, two, stay there. They're going to do the second song of our Vacation Bible School. God is faithful. One more time, God is faithful. Okay. God is for me.
One thing on my mind, maker of all the universe.
good. Thank you. Thank you. All right, kids. Younger kids, go. Older kids, go. We will welcome our two drummers, giving us two sets of drum beats. Let's welcome Shem Duck. Galata, and I'm sorry, I typed the wrong last name. Charles Manansala, on stage, please. We're starting with, their teacher is AJ. We're starting with who, Shem or Charles? Who's the first one? Shem. Shem will be the first one. Okay. Yay! Come out, bow. Oh, where's the Lola here? Where's the Lola? Jumping. All right, we have Charles Manansala. And that's Charles. Thank you very much. Now let us welcome our advanced drummers. We have J. Rich Abeyo, Brian DeGuia, and Nigel Tolentino. All of them will be playing to the song, the worship song, Waymaker. We will start with who? Who will be the first one? Nigel. Okay, we'll start with Nigel. Where's the Lola and Nana here? All right, Nigel. Thank you, Nigel. Come out. Bow, bow. Yeah. All right. We have Brian. Oh, mommy, Brian. And that was Brian Deguia. Bow, bow, bow. All right. Let's welcome Jerry Chabeo. Nanay, nanay. Tatay, tatay. And that was Jerry Chabello. Yeah. All right. Let's welcome our advanced keyboard players, piano players. Let's welcome Mikayla Garcia, Aislinn Juan, and Jeremy Arella. Playing to Here I Am to Worship. Oh, tatay, tatay, alika. Direct. Thank you. That's Kai and Aislinn. Come on. Okay. Yay! All right. Now Jeremy Arella. Oh, mommy. Bishop Alex, are we ready for a homegrown musician?
Yeah.
All right. Our last drummer for today, Pablo Ignacio. Playing to the worship, the goodness of God.
My life.
And that's Pablo Ignacio. Thank you. All right. And our advanced voice, which is our soon-to-be worship leaders, let's welcome Erich Deguia, Nicole Flores, Jaina Lucius, and supposed to be Lara Yumo, which is not here.
Hello.
Leading the song, When the Fight Calls.
You overcome this world with love and make my fight your own. I lift my eyes and throw fear aside and sing out into the night.
'Cause even when the world caves, even when the fight calls, the war.
Jesus, tonight I give it all to you.
Yeah. And that's Eric, Jaya, and Nicole. Remain there because we have the older kids on stage, and older kids are going to do the choreography to the song We Can Trust Him. Start from the start, please. And that's our older kids. Stay on stage. Thank you. Okay, the younger kids on stage, join the older kids. Parents, grandparents, loved ones, friends, we're presenting to you again our class 2021 VBS Music Camp. Students, give them a round of applause.
To sing a brand new song, you opened up my eyes to see. You rescued me, rescued me. You showed the way when there was no way out. Cleared up my mind when you erased all doubt. You made me strong when I was weak. You rescued me, rescued me. Every storm of life.
Thank you, thank you. Okay. Thank you. Careful. Careful. No pushing. No pushing. Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Let's give them a big round of applause. You can see here in our program, I really wanted to print it out because there's no way of acknowledging, so, you know, saying thank you except to acknowledge them. They'll get their rewards in heaven too. But I will not be doing the awarding of certificate this time. I am giving my baton to the three administrators. And of course, Sister Lily will come up. She'll be the one to give out the envelopes. And so let me call on Bishop. Also, you're going to have, you're going to, okay, this is what, the three directors will be here. Sister Lily will be giving envelopes to the teachers, and Bishop will be giving out the certificate, okay? So that's how we're going to do it. Now, let me call on our three administrators. Rico Ignacio, Daniela Morales, Angelica Gagna. Okay. Of course, I want to acknowledge our children's supervisor. And the teachers will read the name. We will call on, you are going to call on the teachers for the class, and then the teacher would read the name, okay?
Hi. Okay, so this student didn't have a specific class because he's very young, but his name is Zeus Gintu.
Huh? Call the teacher.
Call all the teachers?
Call the teacher of this, class.
Okay, yeah, I know. Zeus doesn't have a class. Yeah. Zeus, come here. Say hi. Here, Laling.
So I'm going to give to them.
Yeah.
Who's this?
So
what are these?
This is so messy.
No, call the teacher for the class and they'll call their kids.
Give that to him.
Khalil. Khalil.
Who's Zeus? Zeus, come on stage.
It's okay. Okay.
Parents, if you want to come take a picture with him.
Did you call them?
Okay, for basic guitar, we have teacher Joshua.
Yeah, Josh!
And then call your student.
Joshua.
Lucas Torres.
Lucas!
Good, take picture.
Okay, next we have basic drums and the teacher is Jacob Barella.
Yeah.
Call your students.
Here.
Aiden DeGia.
Aiden!
The drummer boy.
And Matthias Guamare. Nolan Bonifacio.
Nolan, what's the other one? Baby me. Okay, Nolan. No, no, no. Huh?
Okay, no, that one.
This yours. Picture, Nolan, come here.
Teacher, you gotta say the teacher. It's Rain and Erica.
Be like the basic piano teacher.
Okay, for basic piano, the teachers are Rain and Erica.
Rain and Erica!
Piper Bonifacio.
Yay, Piper!
How do you say it?
What's your name? Picture. Show your certificate like this, okay? Then take a picture. Okay. Go and watch your step.
Micah Lepisana.
Micah! Where's the mother?
You can hold your...
Yo.
You want it?
Take picture, 1, 2, 3. Okay. No. Watch your step.
Jaina Arella.
There's on the certificates you guys got, the turtle has a memory verse behind it.
Yeah. Okay.
And hello. And for basic voice, we have teacher Denise and teacher Jed. Yeah, give them a round, please.
And our first student is... Poem Luscious. Lucius.
Rianne Lucius, Pompey, come up!
What's that name? What's that name? Who's this?
Our next student is Zion Gintu.
Zion!
Zion! Picture. Hey, take the picture. Yay! Wait, go down.
And then we have Leona Lepizana.
hold it properly. Yana, yana. Good. One, two, three. Good.
Our next student is Autumn Tolentino.
Autumn!
Autumn!
Hold properly.
Good, good.
Stay here.
Okay. Watch yourself.
Then finally, we have Emma Torres.
Okay, for advanced piano, we have the teacher Jaden Arella.
Okay, my first student is Jeremy Arella. Okay, next. Iceland won. Okay, last but not least, Michaela Garcia.
And for the teacher for advanced drums and intermediate drums, AJ Juan.
First, we want to congratulate Pablo Ignacio. Next student. Hi.
That's your memory verse.
Next student, we have Charles Manansala.
Good.
And last but not the least, Shem Dukut.
And for advanced drums, we have Teacher Nate. Woo! Yeah, Nate.
Mike.
All right, our first student is Jeremiah Abello. We have Brial De Gia.
Drummer boy.
So good. Good, good.
Then we have Nigel Tolentino.
Yay, Nigel Tolentino!
And for our last group, we have Advanced Voice, taught by Teacher Summer.
Yes, Summer! Summer! Oh, oh, oh.
Okay. First up, we have Nicole Flores. Okay, and then we have Erich DeGuia. Woo! Yeah. And then last but not least, Jaya Luscious.
Thank you.
Wait, give it to Matt and the absent. Can you give it to neighbors and aunties and uncles? Did you give them the envelope? How about them? Lahat meron na.
Matt, where is Matt?
Okay.
I want to acknowledge the crew, Matthew, Timmy, who else is there?
Patrick.
Yeah. Where is Matthew, Timmy, Patrick? Can you come up? Yeah. On stage. Matthew, Timmy, Patrick. Where's Patrick? Patrick. Oops. Who else? Where's Patrick? Aislinn, where's Aislinn? Come here. Who else? Lana? See Jen. All right. Did you see our beautiful stage? This is a volunteer work. She just did it on her own. Let us call on beloved Jenna Juan.
Okay. Picture. Oh.
Wow.
Picture. 1, 2. Okay. Isa pa. Okay. Of course, we would like to appreciate Sister Florence, the overall director. Thank you very much, Sister Florence. Yeah. And I'd like to call Bibi. In behalf of the parents.
Bow. Bow muna tayo. Yeah. So we would like to appreciate you, Ate Florence. You're so good. You're very patient to our children. You're a bigin pa ko our LOF charts. Thank you. The children loves you. So from the parents, from the bottom of our hearts, we love to give to you something. And we love you so much. So much. Yeah. Oh, picture na lang. Ay, di ba daw, di ba daw?
Thank you so very much, parents. I just wanted to say I appreciate also your support in my developing the youth. They have done a great, Rico, these are for the kids. There's a tie between the boys and the girls, so all of them get a lollipop. So Director Rico will do the rest. But listen, this is I'm really praying that LOF Church, the youth and the children would own it. It's not an adult church. It's for all of you and all of us. Amen? And so I'm so happy that we're more today. A while ago, Rico was telling me, Tita, that's it? He was worried that we don't have much parents. But I'm glad that I see most of the parents here. Thank you for being here. All right? We made it good. It's not 3 o'clock yet, so you still have time the rest of the day. And we give the little kids a big round of applause for doing it. Is Brother Rodel here? No, he left. Anyway, Bishop will let them know that we have a lot of resources now for our worship ministry. And Bishop, you can tell Pastor Arnold and Rodel about this. So you see our drummers? They're almost ready, right? Our keyboard player? You see our advanced keyboard player? You see our advanced voice? And all the kids are really, they know that they're doing it for Jesus. So praise God for that. Amen. Let's ask the blessing from our bishop. Can you lead us in closing prayer?
Thank you, young people, for your giftedness of advancing the newcomers and mentoring as early as you can. So a lot of gifted person that they don't even transfer what they know. So the best disciples that you can have, what you know is to transfer to other. Okay, this mentor, they're young, and at the same time, they want to transfer their talents and gifts to the next generation. So we are all stand. We're going to close in prayer. Thank you for coming. Thank you for supporting. Thank you for the teachers, the trainers, everybody who help us in this music camp, at the same time, DBBS. Thank you for your sacrifices. May the Lord favors, even uncommon favors, will be with you. Let us pray. Dear God, Heavenly Father, we thank you so much for your people, even though they're young, they want to learn something that they contribute to the body. And thank you, Lord God, for the mentors. While they are young, Lord, they're not going to wait for being expert, but what they know, the basic, Lord God, is very important to the children that they want to serve you and they want to contribute the talents and gifts that you have given to them, Lord God, to equip the saints. May you continue, Lord God, to build their faith and praying, Father, that they will grow into a spiritual maturity. And Lord God, we are praying that you will capture them before the world capturing them. And thank you, Lord God, for the parents, that they will continue to guide, to direct, and even to pray and to teach their children in accordance to your statutes. Lord God, thank you for the sacrifices of everyone, and even the leaders, and even everyone, Lord God, who contribute to this music camp for a success for your glory alone. Lord, may you be with us as we depart this place. Your blessings be upon us. May the grace and love of our Lord Jesus Christ through the fellowship of the Holy Spirit, may the Lord continue to give you grace and to shine his countenance upon you and giving you grace and continue protecting you, and may his face shine upon you and give you peace. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen.
Okay, God bless before, you. Thank you, Bishop. Before you leave, I forgot to acknowledge two important things. The security led by Pastor Danico. Thank you so much, security. And thank you also, parents, for cooking. Thank you so much. Okay, picture taking.